know that our subject name is agriculture extension. So this is the field work for you, for the extension of your study from the class to the field. Our next visit will be in a village. After that we will visit any NGO, okay, so that we will take the upper step one by one. Okay, first today we have been visited to the field. Next is any village, after that any NGO. Okay, almost the main things, the main focus of this subject is to extend your knowledge, all the scientific studies whatever they have been made, the scientists have been made. Your main aim to collect the information, to get the knowledge from the scientists, to reach up to the local farmers. Which medium you are choosing, that is depend upon you. You are presenting through presentation, you are presenting through videos, you are presenting through the lectures. It is all depends upon you. The main thing is that you have to give all the information whatever the scientists have been made to the farmers. It can be new varieties, it can be new fertilizers, it can be new pesticides. Okay, it can be the organic farming, that how any farmer can adopt the organic farming. Okay, that's all the things you have to take it from the scientist level to the local level, to the farmers. For this you will be called as agriculture extension. They are the government appointed agriculture extension officers. You will have to perform that duty. Okay, we will not provide you the material, you have to make it yourself. Okay, that's the thing that the syllabus covers. Okay, I will teach you how to reach the farmers, how you can demonstrate them, how you can provide the lecture, the presentation. I will teach you how you can make the presentation even. Okay, how you can prepare the lecture, how you can reach the farmers through the newspapers, through any social media. This is the all things about our agriculture extension. Got it?